Dear beloved, today's Bible reading is taken from Isaiah 30, verse 19. You shall weep no more. Dear friends, you shall weep no more. He will be very gracious to you at the sound of your cry. As soon as he hears it, he will surely answer you. God can turn all your situations just like that. God is the best listener. You don't need to shout nor cry out loud, because he hears even the very silent prayer of a sincere heart. So he knows you very well. Don't be discouraged. Fear not. Let's pray. Father, thank you so much for this wonderful promise. You are our strength when we are weak. When we fall, you will pick us up. When we are dry, you will fill our cup, Lord. You are such a loving God. Into your hands we surrender our uncertain life. Guide and guard us. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.